Welcome back to another home preview with Miss Bizz. This is the Ebonheart Chateau in Elder Scrolls Online. You can purchase it in-game for 3,780,000 gold. Wow. You also need to have actually completed the Hero of Ebonheart Pact achievement if you would like to buy it with gold. Of course, you can bypass that requirement and purchase it in the Crown Store for an unknown cost at this time. When we know it, I'll be sure to put it in the description below. Enjoy! And there you have it, the unfurnished and furnished version of the Ebonheart Chateau. Remember, for in-game gold, you can only buy the unfurnished version, and you will need the Hero of Ebonheart Pact achievements, but it just might be worth it. What's your thoughts on this lovely chateau? Let me know. Bye.